Hello, everybody. Mr. Jiggles here, and guess what? More twos action. We're gonna get right to it. Realize that in twos, a lot of it is just not hesitating, and even going for something that's kind of stupid that you would not normally go for in ones because it's too risky. You kind of have to go for it in twos because it gives you more opportunities to score. Gives you more opportunities to like win dribbles or do anything kind of weird. I don't know if I'm making any sense, but yeah, you just gonna have to go for stuff, and then as time goes on, you'll be able to hit the ball more and be able to hit things with more precision and do more cool stuff. So you just kind of try. You just gotta try things, and then they'll work out sometimes or whatever. He's gonna rip that. Try to get a bump there. Give my teammate ample time to get back. Kind of stalling with the ball. Nice. Can you go for the second one? Interesting. Nice flick. Passed it to him, shit. Open that. Shit. Nice. Nice bump. I can get that bump now. Should have taken my time. I thought somebody would have gone up though. Nice. Should be open. I was gonna dribble it all the right way around, but it's okay. It's okay. Damn it. Got one demo. lock. Backing out of this. Oh shit. Nice beat. He doesn't have that second one though. Nice pass. See, something you had never thought would have worked, and it worked. Just because it was a 1v1, the other guy was back. Try to get some time here. It's fine, nice. Oh shit, he's getting bumped. Trying to force a 50 there. See if I can rotate all the way back. Teammate has the ball. Ball control. Game. Nice. Get another one in. A little bit of miscommunication there. I don't know. Here and there, there's small miscommunications, but they didn't really turn out to be bad plays, per se, because a lot of it was just me booming the ball downfield. But, I mean, it's giving away possession, but they didn't really do anything with it, so kind of fortunate in that manner. Trying to get a bump there. Wow. Push that. Let's try. Nice boom. He's gonna bang it off the sidewall. Nice play. Shit. A shot. Ooh, top bar down, no. No. Damn, that's right into the goalie. Shot. Just overplayed that guy in the corner. Try to get him to make a mistake. Got him going backwards. Outplay. Easy points. Nice beat. One more. Let's try. Could be problematic. That's problematic. Should we get some clearance here? Shit. That's bad. I save. They're really boost starving us here. Gonna try to boom it, get some space. Shot mid. In? Nice. Just good recovery there. The other guy was taking super long to recover. So if you can get a shot, try. Just even hitting close to that would probably go in. I think the other guy's giving up. And take the boost from him. Pass to the back corner. Is it rule one? What's going on? Easy 2-0. That's what I like to see. Good game. Man, that guy's really salty. Doesn't matter, baby. We got the wins. Got the wins. It's all that matters. W's over feelings. And that's going to be it for this episode. Well, I hope everybody's enjoying it. And looks like my positive attitude is seeking through. Is this the end of toxic me? Find out next time.